So good morning student, this is my 7th video on your semi-solid dosage form. Today we are going to discuss the definition of your ointment, or there is a therapeutic classification of your ointment according to the therapeutic use. Anti-eczematic ointment used to prevent the oozing and excretion from the vesicle of the skin, that is hydrocortisone of ichthamol. Then keratolytic ointment used to remove the soft and horny layer of skin, example isocyanol sulfur ointment. These are the used to alter or change the your soften your horny layer, that is stratum corneum. Then counter irritant ointment applied locally to irritate the skin, thus reducing the relieving another irritation of deep side pain. Because of there is a due the irritation action, and because of this there is a overcome the problem of your deep pain. Example is capsicum iodine ointment. These are the example. Anti-dandruff ointment used to treat the dandruff. Example salicylic acid, centrimide. These are the used to treat the your dandruff. Ointment for the psoriasis treatment used to treat the psoriasis. Example Polestar salicylic acid. Parasiticide ointment like used to destroy the inhibit the living infection, ticks and the lice. Example benzyl benzoate and sulfur. These are the ointment used for the act as a parasiticide ointment. Their protectant ointment used to protect the skin from moisture and air sun rays. Example titanium dioxide, silicon, etc. These are the example of which I have been showing the protective layer, providing the protective layer over to your skin and protect your skin from moisture of air as well as sun rays. Then we discuss advantages of your ointment. They avoid first pass metabolism because they are not following, or they are not entered into the oral. They are not be following the metabolism which was done by the liver. Liver metabolism je ahe te follow karat nahi, that we called as a first pass metabolism. They are suitable doses for bitter taste drug. Those drugs having the bitter taste, that is for the suitable candidate for the formulation of your ointment with ointment dosage form. Convenient for the unconscious patient having difficulty in oral administration. It is a convenient dosage form for applying over your skin and with the better result for the unconscious patient or difficult to the swallow. Comparatively, they are chemically more stable and easy to handle than the liquid dosage form. And as in the comparison chemically, there is a oxidation reduction reaction which was lesser as compared to your liquid dosage form. The oily semi-solid, then disadvantage of your ointment. The oily semi-solid preparation are staining and cosmetically less aesthetic. They having the lesser cosmetic property as compared to your other dosage form, and they providing the staining to the your cloths. Application with finger contaminate the formulation or causes the irritation when applied, and when you are applying your ointment with the help of your finger, and that leads to the action of your medicament or ointment will be take place at your finger, and that is will be the objectionable. As compared to solid dosage form, ointment are the bulky to handle, and this is the not easy to carry in your pocket, whereas tablet or solid dosage form can be carried in your pocket. Physicochemical less stable than the solid dosage form, and is a comparison with physically or chemically it is lesser stable than the your solid dosage form. Then we discuss method of preparation of your ointment. Ointment prepared by fusion method. Fusion manje jodne. The components are the melted in the decreasing order of their melting point. When we are preparing the ointment, you have to go and add the decreasing order. It means that there is a, you have to go and add the, if your A content having the melting point 90, you have to go and add the first as a melting point. First you have to melt the A ingredient, B having the 75 degree melting point. You have to go at 75, then you have to add the 65, then you have the 55. If your drug having the more melting point, so firstly you have to add the your drug and then add the your base. That is higher melting point substance should be melted first, that substance with the next melting point, and so on. The medicament is added slowly in melted ingredient and stirred thoroughly until the mass cool down and homogeneous product will be form. This will be avoid the overheating of substance having low melting point, and it should be avoid the lower it should be avoid the overheating by those product, those content having the lower melting point. The components are melting. Then method 2, method 2, all components are taken in subdivided state and melted together. The maximum temperature reaches is lower than the method 1st and less of time was taken possibly due to the solvent action of lower the melting point substance on the rest of the ingredient. We have to firstly subdivide it according to their melting point and they have to go and melt in the process, and after that you have to go and add the your content or your medicament. Example of simple ointment: wool fat 50 gram, hard paraffin 50 gram, cetosterile alcohol 50 gram, white soft paraffin 850 gram. These are the composition of your simple ointment. Composition of simple ointment. Method: hard paraffin and cetosterile alcohol on water bath, you have to heat. Wool fat and white soft paraffin mix and stir until the ingredients are melted. If required, decanted and strained and stirred until cold pack is suitable in the container. Use as a ointment base, and this is the use as a ointment base. And if you want to prepare a base, and you have to go and add your content to formulate the whatever type of drug or whatever type of ointment you want. Medicated ointment. Example, that is salicylic acid 2% weight by weight and wool alcohol ointment QS quantity supplement, that is simple ointment. Made wool alcohol ointment BP with use in base for this preparation and add salicylic acid molten base with constant stirring until the cool. In this preparation, while preparing wool alcohol ointment, white soft paraffin used as a medicament is colorless. Use of your white soft paraffin in this preparation is have give the colorless ointment. Wool alcohol ointment alcohol 60 gram, hard paraffin 240 gram, white soft paraffin 100 gram, liquid paraffin 600 gram. Use this treatment for the psoriasis. This is the your combination used for the psoriasis. Then ointment prepared by trituration method. Next method is to use for the trituration with the help of your mortar and pestle. This method is applicable in base or liquid present in the small amount. Whenever there is a liquid, small amount of liquid is present or in the applicable in base or liquid present in the small amount. Solid are finely powdered and passed through the sieve 250, 180 or 125. These are the sieve you have to pass the your drug. The powder is taken on ointment slab and triturated with small amount of base. Levigation by trituration the small amount of base. A steel spatula with long broad blade is used to this purpose. This is additional quantity of the base are incorporated and triturated until the medicament is mixed to form a mixed to with the bases. Finally, liquid ingredient are incorporated, and finally you have to go at the liquid preparation with give the smoothening to the your easy to triturate. To avoid loss for flashing, small volume of liquid is poured into the preparation of its ointment and thoroughly incorporated before more is added in the same way. Splashing is more easily controlled in the mortar than the on ointment base. Here this process you can be formulated. The use of mortar and pestle is vary in the comparison with your ointment slab. Example: white field ointment, benzoic acid in fine powder 6 gram, salicylic acid in fine powder 3 gram, emulsifying ointment 91 gram. Method: benzoic acid or salicylic acid are received through the sieve number 180 sieve. They are mixed on ointment slab with small amount of base and levigated until the smooth and dilute gradually. Use for this preparation or this ointment is for treatment of fungal infection of the skin. Then next, ointment prepared by chemical reaction. Some drugs are having the not soluble in your water or oil. These are the soluble. You have to make a soluble by taking, by preparing or formulating into the make a dissolution in your by applying the chemical reaction. The example is iodine is only slightly soluble in most fat and oil, but very readily soluble in purple in concentration aqueous solution of potassium iodide. Iodine has a property to soluble give a better solubility in potassium iodide due to the formation of molecular complex, that is KI I2, KI2I2, KI3I2. This solution may be incorporated in absorption types of ointment base. Example, strong iodine ointment BVEN-C. These are the example. Iodine 4 gram, potassium iodide 4 gram, water 4 ml and yellow soft paraffin 8800 gram. These are the base to formulate the your ointment. Method, dissolve potassium iodide in water, dissolve iodine in it. Firstly, you have to follow the method. Melt separately yellow soft paraffin on water bath. Melted mass cool to about 40 degree Celsius. Then add the iodine solution to melted mass in small quantity at the time with continuous stirring until a uniform mass is obtained. Cool at room temperature and pack it. Ringworm in cattle. Those are the ringworms in the your cattle. Paste are homogeneous semi-solid preparation containing high concentration of insoluble powder substance, usually not less than 20%. Disperse in the suitable base. You have to disperse the insoluble powder in your base and not less than 20% weight by weight. Feature of paste compost to ointment. Paste generally contain large amount of 50% of finely powder solid so that it's often steeper than the ointment. It is a steeper than the ointment because it containing the insoluble powder more concentration. Because of powder content, paste are porous, hence perspiration can be escape and perspiration must be escaped. Paste are less greasy than ointment, but hence their efficacy depend on maintaining the thick surface layer. They are far from attractive cosmetically and cosmetically they are not attractive. Most of the paste are unsuitable for the retaining scalp condition because they are difficult to remove from the hair, and most of the paste are unsuitable for the retaining scalp related disease. Then preparation of paste by fusion method. Example, zinc and coal star paste, whitish star paste, that is zinc oxide fine sifted 60 gram, cool star 60 gram, emulsifying wax 50 gram, star 380 gram, yellow soft paraffin 450 gram. Method, melt emulsifying wax in petri dish at 70 degree Celsius, add weight quantity of cool star in melted wax, melt separately yellow soft paraffin, add half quantity of melted yellow soft paraffin to above mixture of cool star and wax with continuous stirring. By following this method, you can obtain the zinc and cool star paste. Add remaining quantity of melted yellow soft paraffin until homogeneous. Allow to cool 30 degree Celsius and zinc oxide and star with constant stirring. Continue stirring until the cool. Method second. Melt emulsifying wax and yellow soft paraffin together. Mix it well and stir until the just setting. Mix zinc oxide powder with above melting wax on slightly warm ointment slab by levigation and the incorporation of your cold star will take for the treatment of psoriasis and eczema. Then we discuss cream. Definition of your cream. Creams are homogeneous semi-solid preparation consisting of opaque emulsion system. This is nothing but the your opaque system. That is, it may be your OWOW types of emulsion. Their consistency and rheology properties depend on the type of emulsion, either WO, OW and nature of the solid in the internal phase. The term cream is most frequently used to describe soft, cosmetically acceptable types of preparation. Method of preparation of your skin. Cream are the emulsion fatty bases, wax and different oil are used as a oil phase and water as a aqueous phase. Preparation of oil phase, flax powder ingredients, sometimes dry blended in the advance and disperse into the mineral oil or silicon oil. Then we have powder ingredient disperse or something blended into mix with your disperse in mineral oil or silicon oil will be obtained. Hydration of aqueous phase ingredient, emulsifier, thickener and stabilizer are dispersed into the water in a separate vessel and there is a separate dispersion means that there is a hydration, you have to add the water. Forming the emulsion, both the phase of mix and same temperature under the vigorous agitation to form a emulsion. And there, दोन्ही फेज जे आहे तुमचं ऑइल अँड वॉटर ते मिक्स करायचे विगरसली अंटिल द दे फॉर्म अ इमल्शन. डिस्पर्शन ऑफ द ऍक्टिव्ह इन्ग्रेडियंट ऑफ फॉर्म मेकअप ओन